Hi, my name's Shane Clayton and I'm in Miss Hines' second year's honours maths class. Today I'll be teaching you about algebra, especially difference of two squares. And now I'll look at the rules. Write each term as a perfect square with brackets. Use the rule a squared minus b squared is equal to a minus b bracket a plus b, with two terms squared minus in the middle. We can change it into this here. So now we do 9 minus 4y squared. So we change the 9 into a perfect square, which is 3 all to be squared, minus 2y all to be squared. So now we do 3 minus 2y in brackets, and 3 plus 2y all in brackets. And that's our answer for the first sum. Now we go on to the second example, which is 25x. So you put 5x all to be squared minus 7y all to be squared. Now we bring 5x and the 7y down, so we're just 5x minus 7y and 5x plus 7y. And that's our answer. That's how you do the difference of two squares. Thank you.